Kol Nidre.
Should I add before you begin that Yuri was in the Israeli reserves during the Kol Nidre War, right? The Yom Kippur War.
Yes.
Served in the military. And when I hear that story, I think of Kol Nidre, Yuri's version of it. It's very apt at this moment.
Well, I made a recording of this piece
yes.
with Jerusalem Symphony
yes.
in 1973. It was just before war. The first time it was broadcasted all over Israel on the evening, few hours before war started. So that's, and we play many times with Daniel, with piano, of course, this piece. So it's very, very much meaning. By the way, this piece could not be played in Soviet Union.
Wow.
Could not be played. Mm-hmm. It just was forbidden completely because it's like considered it just Zionist religious piece. So, Kol Nidre.